Hashtag Michigan, Canada. Did you know? Hashtag Ancient North America. Hashtag Ice Age Reality. Hashtag Iceberg History Remix. Where is the Titanic wreckage located? Thinking face. The remains of the famous ocean liner lie about 13,000 feet deep in the North Atlantic. The wreckage of the Titanic, which sank 4 days into its maiden voyage in April 1912, is located in the North Atlantic Ocean, about 400 nautical miles south of Newfoundland, Canada, according to Encyclopedia Britannica. Exploding head. When was the Titanic wreckage discovered? Multiple expeditions to find the Titanic were mounted beginning in the 1950s, but it wasn't until 1985 that a team of French and American researchers discovered the wreckage site. American oceanographer Robert Ballard, working with the French Research Institute for the Exploitation of the Sea, developed a submersible vessel called the Argo that could travel down 13,000 feet and send live images back from the ocean floor, according to Britannica. The wreckage is split into two main sections.